Yes,
the accent. Tone and beard.
Rebecca Vanderstone.